What is up, boys and girls? My name is John Levitin. Today, we're not going to waste any more time. We're going to get right into this gameplay, but we got to waste a little bit of time for the intro. Alright guys, we're back from the intro after we wasted a little bit of time for that intro. But now we're going to go get our dodge. Our dodge thing, and the last episode was kind of crazy. We killed Torque 9. And now we're going to, card is to be up in the card. And now we're going to go get our dodge unit. So.
Hey, Gene said you might have the old dodge unit that goes with this bounty suit.
Oh, yeah. We got that. Why? You want it? I want it too. So it'll cost you.
Yeah. No, we know how buying stuff works.
Okay, so where is it, bitch? Eyeballs, flat screen TV, bounty suit, extra large, backpack.
Hey, whoa, easy there, Toncho. We gotta buy the Dodge unit first.
Sure, be a doll and tell the customer to stop climbing.
Slide bash.
Yeah.
Jump and do it. Is there a cooldown? Oh. Oh, I thought it was telling me to come back right now. There's a slide unit too, bro.
Okay, great. You got the dodge unit. So how about it? Think you're ready for the big leagues, kid?
What do you mean?
The big league! The G3 cartel! That's the next step. Taking down their head officers.
Okay, you're positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like 9 Torque, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that. You know my whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready.
Got 2 G3 leads for you right now. Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
Here we go. We get to kill this biatch. This biatch. Kill this biatch. Sorry, I'm going to say vulgar language because this game is vulgar as hell. So... yourself. Prepare yourself. Alright, we are here.
Zephyr Paradise. Gorgeous, huh?
Let's see, can we get over here? Sludge, I don't really want to touch. What the hell?
Oh, shit. A G3 Grenton. Okay, now the cartel knows we're here.
God, man. Always my face and shit. This place is quite interesting. Okay, I think I have to go over here.
Ooh, wow, they only brought me here. Listen, if any part of you is feeling bad about killing these little mites, don't. Leading scientists looked into it and they have no feelings. They, you know, they're just like, oh, deep. Okay, yeah, you figured it out.
Well, yeah. If you're gonna run around killing any of these, I'm gonna try to use a look for mom and dad. Okay, you go do that.
Hell yeah!
You go find mom and daddy, and I'll be getting stuff. 100 bales for that, that's it, bro. Damn.
I can't hear you, I'm heading into a tunnel. No, I'm just kidding, just some cell phone humor, just to lighten the mood, you know?
Open up. See?
Then. Oh, man, you know, you actually have a lot in common with these guys. You know, aside from all the hair, you know, you're both being sold as drugs.
What the hell?
For aliens to get a high off of, you know? You guys are, it's like you're almost related in a way, you know, if you think about it.
What, my species getting sold for drugs? Or as drugs or some shit like that?
Jeez, crazy. I didn't want to embarrass them back there, but that tunnel reeks of Fergal shit.
Wait, yeah, it's full of Fergals, bro. Get bodied.
Incoming.
Too easy, bro. Back real quick.
You know, we made a great team, huh? I didn't want to admit it at first, but fine, you know, you got me. We're good together here. This is great.
You are, bro.
Stay back. Oh, sorry. I thought you were G3. They enslaved our whole village. I don't know what to do.
I think we can help.
Really? Thank you. It sucks so much watching everyone you know getting enslaved.
No, I'm not shooting this one.
I'm sorry. Oh my god. Yeah, is it? Is it really? I don't think it is, though. Yeah, no, I don't think it's run by G3, bro. I think I run the G3, boys. Jerez right here. That's a new one.
If only they were all this weak, you know? Oh shit, this one's rushing us.
Just put an eyeball out. Too easy, bro. It's too easy, bro.
Dude,
is that another place, Timmy Turner? Timmy, Timmy Turner, what you wanna burn? A little Pope bear.
Welcome, welcome. We are Moplets, native to this planet.
Moplets.
Our leader would like to speak with you.
Oh, okay, sure.
Hello there, Savior. My people were enslaved by the G3 and forced to desecrate the land mining for Fergals. You may have freed this small tribe, but our brethren underground are still being worked to death by Krubus.
Krubus? You know, we're actually looking for him to kill?
What's this? You aim to take down Krubus of the G3?
Yeah.
You are truly a hero to Moplets everywhere.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Where is he? We'll get rid of him for you.
That's difficult to answer. His work, though evil, keeps him very busy. He oversees many different mines across Zephyr, and it's impossible to predict where he may be on any given day.
My liege, what about the man in the mansion?
Of course, a brilliant plan. My advisor is right. There's a man nearby who knows Krubus and has access to a warp device. We may be able to use him. He lives in a mansion across the river.
Okay, we gotta go. What the hell is that?
Get your hands on his warp device. That could be very useful.
Okay, sure. A guy in a mansion. That's the plan?
Yes. He would appear to be our best chance. Godspeed, Savior.
What's the guy in the mansion like?
Oh, his name is Ranchi DeLarma. He warped in not too long ago. Seems to be old acquaintances with Krubus. We haven't dealt with him much, but he seems to have a penchant for Fergals.
Oh, God, he's a drug addict.
Nonetheless, we may be able to use that to our advantage. He does have close ties with Krubus, after all. And he seems a bit disoriented.
Right, because of the drugs. And he's evil still, right?
Well, yes, he's evil, so it should be.
I understand.
Yes, let's all just agree right now that it's more.
I'm so stupid. Why did it take me this long to figure this out?
I love it when we can agree.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Where's base? There's.
Hey, somebody warped in over here. I bet we can cross now.
How are we gonna get this thing out of the river?
I fucked them up. I just typed in what you told me to type in.
Yeah, you typed it in wrong, dickhead. Now we're flooding.
Oh, sure. It's always my fault. You know what? I'm asking for a transfer when we get back.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? Go ahead. I can't wait. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck.
You did.
That was some good old-fashioned conflict mediation.
Got it. Is easy money. God damn it. I didn't die. I just fell. I'm confused how to get past this. Oh, right. Eyeball me.
So I'm navigating. I have to rebuild my shack. Oh, it's a nice.
Yes, I do.
Actually, I used to work for the G3. Did you believe that? Yes. There's a death warrant out for my arrest. Haha, yeah, you try to shoot me. This is fun!
You're not dumb. Shut up. Shuts up, man.
I wanted to grab the purple trees and create amazing clothing for the commoners.
How does this? Above me. Drop me, you can't touch me. Yeah, kill the goat. Oh my god, there's a lot of you.
I don't see a warp device on you. Come on, is Krubus making you hoof it around on foot? Oh, that cheapskate bastard. Same old Krubus. I'm telling you, man.
Yeah.
Here, I got an extra.
Nice, thanks, man. Oh my god. What did you do to him?
Anyone ever tell you Ranchi's not a generous fella? Okay? There's an unused warp disk in there, too. You know, warp in whatever's on there. I don't care. It's free of charge. There's a river near here. You can probably cross with it. Oh, man. Go nuts. You warpaholic.
Wow. Thank you.
Load this remote up with a warp disk and use it to warp it to any base or chunk of space with those coordinates on it. Just find a suitable location and warp away.
Hey, hey, come here. Lean in close. Get close to me, man. I'm sure Krubus told you I'm here on this effort to break ground on the new Delarmo Land Resort. Yeah, I'm that Ranchi Delarmo, CEO, Delarmo Industries.
This one.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing? Pretending to shoot me? You crazy fuck. I get it. Yeah, you got me. You really had me going there for a second. Just like Krubus.
Right.
Always breaking.
Yeah.
Fun stuff.
Yeah, fun stuff. Fun stuff. What you got in here? Are we gonna talk about this? What you got here?
How much money does this guy have? And I'm not saying that because of this room. I'm thinking maybe a heist, you know, later after we, you know, take down the G3 cartel. I don't know.
DeLarmo Land Resort? Yeah, I'm that ranchy DeLarmo, CEO, DeLarmo Industries. This one's gonna be even better than the one on Glassport 12. Trust me, man. That guy's busy as shit, always hopping from site to site. He's got like 30 different...
Really? I don't smell anything. It smells just fine in here.
Fuck. I see him when I see him, okay?
Jesus Christ.
Some time off, though. I wouldn't talk to him.
All right, okay, we got a warp device. You know, that's gonna be helpful. Why don't we use it to cross this river so we can go talk to the Moplets and check in with them?
Okay, how do we do that, man? I'm trying to do, bitch. Damn.
You wanna
shut the fuck up?
I'm gonna fucking kill you, shithead.
Move your fucking car.
No, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Move.
Hey, you wanna? That's what you sound like. You sound like an idiot.
What kind of drivers are you? Just figure it out.
And don't make me get my brass fucking knuckles.
Move, asshole. Ah, eh?
Yeah, whatever, whatever.
I don't got all day here. I know we're on another. There.
Oh, he's got butt cheeks.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Hmm. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
All right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know? Anyway, yep, we'll get it done.
All right, find the mines.
I can tell you're pure of heart.
Okay, bye. Okay, Savior. I guess you don't want to talk anymore.
No, I really don't, thank you.
All right, let's use the passcode and get in. Nice!
Oh my god, I gotta watch out for falling.
Jeez, are the G3 even trying to domesticate the local mites?
Domesticate them? No, they're trying to use them. I don't know. Coming vote, okay.
Holy shit, looks like the G3 ran into trouble. Maybe they'll sort this out themselves. Okay, Mama Mia!
How do they got that? Okay, that guy wanted some though. Actually, we could change our queue.
Is this the entrance to the mines? Jesus, they really fucked this place up. I didn't know it had gotten this bad. These guys just don't let up, do they?
No, I guess not.
Oh shit, Grimptons. Gotta be honest, you know, they're working for the G3, but it's still better than our friends earlier.
Easy. More of these, bitch. Easy. Look at that. This isn't a simulation, bro. Yeah, that would be good. Oh. I'm stab his eye out. Let's go. No pop noise, bro. Ching 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 Choo-choo.
I'll be honest, I really want you to use my glob shot.
Oh.
Operation 12C, it's me, Krubus. Speed things up! I'm fucking underwater here trying to keep things on schedule, and I figured...
Holy shit! Hey, he's got a Gatling! We gotta rescue it!
Okay. How do I get over there? Wait, buddy.
It's really easy to find more slaves. Look, let's do your job! And mine more Virgos. Krubus out.
Oh, shit.
Careful!
Thanks. Dude told me to freaking late.
Mining Operation 12C. This is Krubus again. One of you weird moblet fucks just delivered me a batch of defective Virgos. Do you want to know how I know they're defective? Because they're fucking dead! Looks like most of them got crushed in a cave-in. And I punished the moblets responsible, but it looks like... So I guess that's just on. Don't let it happen again.
Hi there. Come on down to the quartermaster and support the chief.
Okay.
What's up, fuckers? It's me, Krubus again. Someone filled out the wrong shipment destination.
Okay, yeah, there's no way we're getting past that laser grid. There's gotta be some way to shut it off somewhere around here.
Shut off the power. That didn't do jack squat. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. Good to know. Ladies and gentlemen, that is where we're going to end the episode. We're going to end it right here. If you guys enjoyed, if you guys did, smash the like button, turn on post notifications if you liked, hit that subscribe button because you know you want to. And we'll see you guys in the next one. If I don't see you guys again, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. And always remember, why be high on drugs when you be high in life? Alright, peace out, peace out. Bye.